He's the Lord of loves, Savior of the whole world. He is worthy to be worshipped and to be praised. You need to worship Him, my dear brothers and sisters. Brethren, follow me to worship Him, for He is your King, and also the King of Kings.
Messiah is the King of Kings.